And again, we're live. Ayan, magandang gabi po sa buhay ng bawat isa. Ayan, magandang gabi po. I'm again your host for tonight po, Pastora Shekainah Grospe. Bumabati po ako ng napakagandang gabi po sa buhay ng bawat isa. Ayan, so tonight is a night of prayer. Sabihin mo nga kapatid, prayer works. Sige, deklara mo ngayon, prayer works. Yan. Sabi nga po ay we have several Bible scriptures, di ba? But tonight, yan, kasama niyo po ako ulit ngayong gabi. At hindi na nating pakakatagalin pa. Ayan. So before we start on our prayer, ayan. So we have Ron Katunggal, San Pedro, Siyasat, Antoinette. Yon, Mary Ann Jacobet Tenorio. Ayan, magandang gabi po. Ate Sheila, ayan, si Ate Sheila po ay bumabati po kami in behalf ng JA1 Board Dubai ng belated happy birthday po sa inyo. Ayan. So, sino po ang, ayan, Ate Antoinette Agkawili Lim, magandang gabi po sa inyo. Ayan, Lenny Luntok, wow! Sige po. Ayan, napakagandang gabi po, magandang gabi din po sa inyong lahat. So, before we start, magbabanggit lamang po ako ng verse for tonight. Ayan, just a short verse po ngayong gabi. And I know and I believe God is excited with you right now. Sabi po dito, sabi dyan, ayan. So actually po, this night is a night of prayer. Ayan. So sabi, lamang po natin. Bigyan nyo lamang po ako ng konting minuto. Sabi po dito, 1 Thessalonians 5 verse 16 to 18, ESV version. Sabi po dyan, rejoice always. In verse 16, verse 17, pray without ceasing. Yan, sabihin mo nga, pray without ceasing. Yan, in verse 18, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Yan, naniniwala ka ba na ang lahat ng nangyayari sa buhay mo ngayon, mapa ito'y maganda o mapa ito'y hindi maganda, ay talaga nga naman, sabi dyan, ay kailangan natin ng word na pray without ceasing. Or yung statement ng pray without ceasing. Ayan. So I know and I believe you are excited for tonight. Meron ka na bang prayer item ngayong gabi? Sige nga, tignan nga po natin. If you have any prayer request, ayan, prayer request, handa na po kaming tumanggap ng inyong mga prayer items ngayong gabi. Ayan, sino po dito ang merong mga prayer request po ngayong gabi? Ayan, si Kuya Eric, yan, ay online. Maria Alaysa Kisayang is also online with us. JR, Kuya JR Sager from the Philippines is also online. Hazel Diane Season is also online. Ayan, so magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Ayan. So ulitin po natin, 1 Thessalonians 5, 16 to 18. Ayan, you can send your prayer request now. At nakakatuwa ang Lord dahil hindi lamang po ang hindi lamang po kami ang kasama ninyo. Actually, we have an intercessory ministry that are ready now mananalangin po ng inyong mga prayer requests or prayer items ngayong gabi. So ulitin po natin ang verse for tonight. Sabi dito, 1 Thessalonians 5, 16 to 18, rejoice always. Pray without ceasing. In verse 17, 18, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Ayan. Marahil ngayon ay, ano po ba ang inyong mga prayer items or meron ka ngayon gustong ipagpasalamat kay Lord. You are, ang ating pong page ngayong gabi ay open na po. Ayan. Bukas na bukas para po sa inyong mga testimony, para po sa inyong mga prayer items. Ayan. I know and I believe ay maraming nangyari sa inyo during this past few week. Ayan. Maging ako man din, kasama nyo din po, marami nangyari for this past few weeks. Ayan. Neri Amarilia Diaz is also watching with us. Yan, magandang magandang gabi po from Hong Kong. So, magandang gabi po sa inyo. Ayan. Sige lamang po. We are ready to receive before we start praying for this night. Dahil kami man po ay excited din tumanggap ng inyong mga prayer requests dahil talaga nga naman pong tumutugon sa panalangin ang Lord ngayong gabi, hindi lamang po ngayong gabi, pero sa lahat po ng sitwasyon. Ayan. Nora Rosel Soriano is also watching with us. Ayan. Gandang magandang gabi din po sa inyong lahat. So last 1 minute po to send your prayer request or prayer item. Meron na po akong nakalap dito na mga prayer items or prayer list na isasama po natin for this night. Pero bukas po ang ating linya or bukas po ang ating lines. Facebook, our Facebook page is now open to receive your online prayer request. Kung gusto nyo po kayong, actually kami po ay minsan na inatawag personally kasi meron po sa ating mga nagsasend ng kanikinalang mga prayer items na kailangan po ay personal kausapin. So, maaring pwede po kayo mag-send, i-request ninyo na Pastora, Pastor, or J1 Bordubay, I have this situation and we are ready to receive your prayer request po and we can pray for you. So, how can we pray for you po? Ayan, you can send to us ngayong gabi. Handa po kaming tumangga to receive your prayer request for this night. Ayan. So, hindi na po natin pakakatagalin pa. I invite each and everybody of us na tayo po ay sumandaling yumuko at saka pumikit. And sabayan niyo po kami whether you are in nasa work ka pa, yan. Whether you are in your kitchen, cooking, preparing for your dinner for this night, whether you are with your family right now, with your friends right now, I want you to pray with me. Total, kayo po ay kasama namin ngayong gabi. Kami po ay nagagalak at kasama namin kayo. So, tayo po ay sumandaling yumuko. Let's bow down our heads and close our eyes. And we will pray for one another right now. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Sige, kapatid. Just open your mouth and sing praises to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord, we welcome you. We welcome you, Holy Spirit. We welcome you, Jesus. We welcome you, Abba, Father. Okay, kapatid, just close your eyes. Just be in the presence of God right now. And tayo po ay sabay-sabay na manalangin ngayong gabi. Hallelujah. Lord, we want to say thank you. Salamat, Panginoon. Salamat dun sa mga nagdaan, sa nagdaan na panahon. Salamat, Panginoon, dahil binigyan mo po kami, Panginoon, pagkakataon na magkakasama-sama manalangin ngayong gabi. We are praying for one another right now, Lord God, in one spirit, in one accord to you. Lord, kami, Panginoon, ay nananalangin, humihingi, Panginoon, ang kapatawaran sa iyo, Lord God, sa isip, sa salita, sa gawa. Kung meron man kaming nagawa, meron man kaming naisip, Panginoon, na hindi kalugod-lugod sa iyo, Panginoon, kami po, Panginoon, ay nagpapalinis. And right now, Lord God, we believe that the power that the Holy Spirit in that empowering each and every body of us, Lord God, steer us to pray, Lord God. Steer us, Lord God, to pray right now, Lord God. To pray in the Spirit right now. Sige, kapatid. If God is urging you right now to just open your mouth and just give praise to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords, sige, awita mo siya. Sige, worship mo siya. Hallelujah. 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 Oh. si Lord. Kanta mo si Lord. Bigyan mo siya ng hymn ngayong gabi. Come on, kapatid, come on. Hallelujah. Welcome the Holy Spirit right now. Jesus. Okay, let's call on the name of Jesus. Give your best, give your praise, give your worship to the Lord, to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Let's invite the Holy Spirit right now. Sige, kapatid. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We worship you, God. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Sige, open your mouth. Open your mouth and give sing praises to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, Father God, we want to say thank you. We want to say, Lord God, ikaw yung the best, Panginoon, na nangyari, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa. Lord, nakikita mo, Panginoon, yung puso, yung buhay ng bawat isang kasama namin manalangin ngayon. And we expect something the best, Lord God, for this night. We expect, Lord God, na meron kang gagawin, Panginoon. We are praying, Lord God, starting, Panginoon, sa aming mga pamilya. Starting, Panginoon, dun sa mga aming pamilya, Lord. Yung mga anak namin, yung mga tatay namin, yung mga katatayan, mga kananayan, yung mga kalalakihan, mga kababaihan. Lord, we are praying right now, Panginoon, sa lahat, Panginoon, ng tatay. Lord, we pray, forgive them strength. Give them wisdom, Panginoon, according to your purpose, according to your will. We are praying also, Panginoon, sa mga lahat, Panginoon, Lord God, ng nanay. We are praying that, Lord, bigyan mo ng sapat na kalakasan na galing sa iyo. Lord, bless the work of our hands, Panginoon, sa lahat ng mga nanay, Panginoon. We are declaring more life. We are praying for more life, Panginoon. Maging ganun din, Panginoon, sa mga katatayan, Lord. We are praying, Lord God, more strength that comes from you in Jesus' name. And even, Panginoon, nananalangin kami sa lahat ng mga anak, Lord God. We are declaring, Lord God, that every sons and daughters, Panginoon, kaming mga anak, Lord God, we want to say thank you. We want to say thank you, Panginoon, sa larangan ng aming mga trabaho, sa larangan, Panginoon, na aming mga businesses, sa larangan, Panginoon, ng mga hinahawakan namin. Lord God, we are praying, Panginoon, sa lahat ng aspeto ng buhay ng bawat isa. Give us strength in Jesus' name. We are praying also, Lord God, for our relatives. Sige, kapatid, manalangin ka ngayon. Come on, pray. Pray in the Spirit right now. Pray in the Spirit right now. Come on, pray. Pray, pray. Sige, panalangin mo yung pamilya nyo ngayon. If you're with your family right now, just kapit-kapit kayo ng kamay. Just pray. Come on, pray. Pray. Sige. Naririnig ni Lord yung panalangin mo ngayon, kapatid. Come on, pray. 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 God wants to hear your prayer. God wants to hear your prayer. Come on, kapatid. Manalangin ka. Come on, pray. Yes. Yes, Lord God. We claim every prayers. We claim every prayers, Lord God, to our families. We claim, Panginoon. And even, Panginoon, we are praying, Lord, dun sa mga naghahanap ng trabaho ngayon, Lord. Physically, Panginoon, we know na kung yung iba sa amin, Panginoon, nawawalan, Panginoon, ng pag-asa, makapaghanap ng trabaho ngayon pa lang, we are declaring, Panginoon, walang imposible sa iyo. physical, maging virtual, even Lord, the spiritual battle, Lord God, to our work right now. We speak, Lord God, the godly kind of work, your God's will work, Panginoon, sa lahat, Panginoon, naka-tune in, naka-online ngayon, Panginoon, naririnig, Panginoon, ang boses ko, Panginoon, ngayon pa lamang. Lord God, we are declaring sa lahat ng mga walang trabaho, magkakaroon ng trabaho, Lord God, na galing sa'yo. Lord, not just a work, Panginoon, not just work, Panginoon, na pagkakakitaan namin, pero yung work na galing sa'yo, na Lord, we will enjoy and we will have a growth, Panginoon. We declare, we speak life sa mga trabaho namin. Kung meron man kami, Lord God, sa amin na nakakaranas, Lord God, ng struggle sa trabaho, ngayon pa lamang we are praying, Lord, plansyahin mo, ayusin mo, Panginoon. We speak revival in our work. We speak, Lord God, bigyan mo ng puso, Lord God, na mapagpakumbaba, Panginoon, ng buhay ng bawat isa, especially, Lord God, even to our leaders, even to our bosses, Panginoon, even to our yung mga amo namin, nananalangin kami, Lord, if someone in here watching with us, Lord God, that's struggling to their bosses, Lord God, we are declaring, Panginoon, walang, sabi mo nga, Lord, kaya mong palambutin, Panginoon, ng puso, Lord God, kaya mong ayusin ang bawat buhay. We speak life, Lord God, to our boss. We speak life, Lord God, dun sa mga may amo, Lord, na nahihirapan sila sa amo nila ngayon pa lamang. Nagde-declare kami, Panginoon, na Lord, bigyan mo pa kami, Panginoon, ng patience. Bigyan mo pa po kami ng pagmamahal, Panginoon, sa aming mga trabaho. Bigyan mo pa po kami, Panginoon, Lord God, ng yung complete na kagalingan, Panginoon. If somebody of us, Lord God, who are watching right now, feeling, Lord God, na parang lethargic, feeling, Lord, stressed out, feeling, Lord God, restless sa aming mga trabaho ngayon pa lamang, we speak life. We speak life. Sige, kapatid, declare mo ngayon, I speak life to my work. Come on, declare it. I speak life to my work. Kung ikaw ay meron, wala ka pang trabaho ngayon, hindi ka pa rin natatawagan ng boss mo, come on, sabihin mo, I speak life to my work. I speak life to my career. Come on. I speak life to my work in Jesus' name. We are praying, Lord God, to those people na nangangailangan, Lord God, ng increment, Lord God. Bagamat, Lord God, this pandemic, Lord, nagde-declare kami na, Lord, hindi lamang basic salary ang matatanggap namin. We are speaking, Lord God, to every viewers, to every watchers, Panginoon. Ngayon pa lamang nagde-declare kami an increase. In Jesus' name, an increase of anointing sa trabaho namin, an increase of anointing, Panginoon, sa buhay ng mga co-workers namin. We speak life, Lord. Ayusin mo, Lord God, ang aming buhay, Lord God, career, yung buhay, trabaho namin. And even right now, Lord God, for the third, Lord God, we are praying, Lord God, for every business woman and man na nakikinig at nanonood. Lord, kung meron man sa amin nag-online selling, if meron man sa amin, Lord God, ay may business sa Pilipinas, meron sa amin may gustong may bigasan man, gusto nila, Lord God, yung uuwi sila, makapag-for good sila ng maaga. Lord, we are declaring right now, Panginoon, nagde-declara kami sa lahat, Panginoon, na may gusto ng business, sa lahat ng may gusto na may pagkakakitaan, extra pagkakakitaan, we are praying right now, Lord, hindi lamang business ang ibibigay mo. Hindi lamang business. Kundi, Panginoon, a wealth that comes from you. A wealth, Lord God, na hindi magrarat. Yung wealth, Lord God, na even though pandemic, even though, Panginoon, na napaka-imposibleng magkakaroon kami ng business ng mga malalaki, we speak, Lord God, I declare in the name of Jesus, kung meron sa amin nagde-desire na mag-business, Panginoon, sa isang aspeto, Lord God, large, Lord, extend our territory, extend our knowledge, Panginoon, kung paano kami humawak ng business. Extend mo, Panginoon, yung heart namin to have a kind of business woman, business minded, business kind of heart, Panginoon, na galing sa iyo, Lord God. And Lord, in the next chapter, Lord God, we are also praying, Panginoon, sa lahat, Panginoon, ng taong nakikinig, nanonood, Lord God, in our spiritual life. Lord, we are praying, Lord God, right now sa amin, kung meron man, Panginoon, nangangailangan ng sapat na kalakasan ngayon, physical, nagde-declare kami, Lord, bagamat hindi kami magkakasama physically ngayon, I declare as I lay my hands, Panginoon, I speak life, I speak strength. strength in Jesus' name. Especially, Lord God, to those elderly men and women of God of you. We speak, Lord God, kalakasan sa buhay ng bawat isa. Lord, hindi dahilan yung edad namin. Hindi dahilan, Panginoon, na we are in an elderly kind of stage of life. We speak, Lord God, sabi mo, Lord, you will number our days, Lord God. You will number our days very well. And we are praying, Lord God, that every elderly women and men of God to you who are tuning in with us, Lord God, for this night, we speak, lenten mo, Panginoon, yung buhay nila. Lord, ipahabain mo, Lord God, and Lord, gracefully, Lord God, we speak, they will age gracefully, Lord God, na even, Panginoon, sila ay nakakaranas, Panginoon, ng physically, Lord God, nakakaranas sila, Lord, hindi namin tinatanggap yon. We speak, Lord God, life, Panginoon, sa mga joint, any kind of joint pains, any kind, Lord God, ng sakit ng ulo, any kind, Lord God, yung mga tinatawag nila, yung mga andropause, menopause, Panginoon, stage, we are praying na, Lord, even though we are having that kind of hormonal kind of challenges, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa or imbalances. Ngayon pa lamang nagde-declare kami, hindi magiging dahilan yung physical namin para hindi kami mag-serve sa'yo. Hindi magiging dahilan yung kung meron man nararamdaman sa amin, hindi magiging dahilan yun dahil we are praying for physical strength, for physical growth sa buhay ng bawat isa. Lord, teach us, Lord God, teach us, Lord God, not just physically, even, Lord, spiritually. Lord, we are praying also even for the young men and women of you, Panginoon, na naka-tune in ngayon pa lamang, who are praying, Lord God, for a kind of satisfaction. Yung satisfaction na galing sa'yo. Bagamat, Panginoon, kami, sabi nga nila, millennials or Gen Z or anumang kahit anumang generation or edad kaming nandoon, nagde-declare kami ngayon pa lamang, Lord God, you will teach us, Lord God. You will not just give us this season. Sabi mo nga, hindi. Sabi mo in Jeremiah 29:11, for you know the plans you have for us. Plans to prosper us and not to harm us. Plans to give us a hope and a future. And we are praying, Lord God, it will be a prosperous kind of season. Sa lahat, Panginoon, ng bata, Panginoon, na nanonood, nakikinig ngayon, Lord, if they are in the middle age, yung mga edad 19 pababa, yung mga kabataan namin na nakatunin ngayon, Lord, we are praying, Lord God, palakasin mo sila, Lord God, they will be an influential leaders, Lord God, they will know you, Lord God, yung mga kaklase nila, kabataan nila, yung pagiging kabataan nila, Lord God, ay magiging magsisilbi, Panginoon, sila sa'yo, Lord God, even at the young age, in Jesus' name, we are praying, Lord God, we are declaring, Lord God, kami sa'yo, yung mga kabataan, Lord God, and right now, Panginoon, we're also praying, Lord God, for those people who celebrated their birthdays, who celebrated, Lord God, their recent, Lord God, itong yung mga panahon nila, seasons nila, Lord God, na nadagdagan na naman ang season ng buhay nila. We are praying, Lord God, for more, Lord God, move of the Holy Spirit in their lives. For more of you, Panginoon, sa buhay nila. As you increase their age, Panginoon, as you increase our age, Panginoon, ngayon pa lamang, we will enjoy. We are declaring Ecclesiastes 3 verses 11. So, sabi doon, in every season, there's a time for everything. And God will richly bless you in Jesus' name sa mga nagdaos sa karawan. And right now, Panginoon, we are praying, Lord God, na for the complete progression, Panginoon, magkakaroon ng progress, Panginoon, ang buhay ng bawat isa sa amin. Bagamat hindi kami physically nagkikita-kita, Panginoon, ngayon pa lamang nade-declare kami na hindi lamang dito matatapos yung prayer works, Panginoon, or yung prayer life namin. We are praying, Lord God, that you will give us urgency, Panginoon, to pray more. You will give us, Lord God, the heart to pray more. And maraming salamat, Panginoon. We thank you for this night. Salamat, Panginoon, dun sa binigay mong time, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa para makapanalangin, Lord God, para katagpuin ka ngayong gabi. And we claim an answered prayer to everyone's prayer request according to your will, according to your promises, Lord God. We are claiming right na, Panginoon, panalo ka na sa buhay namin in Jesus' name. And we are praying, Lord God, na patuloy kang mangusap. Patuloy kang mag-move sa aming mga prayer life, Panginoon, ng buhay na bawat isa sa amin, Lord God. We claim the victory, it's all yours in Jesus' name, to give you all the glory, praises, and adoration, and thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Amen. Sige, palakpakan po natin si Lord ngayong gabi. Yes. So, kami po ay pansamantala pong magpapaalam sa inyo ngayong gabi, pero, yan, pero, may pero po tayo for this night, pero, but, eto pong prayer works po natin na hindi lamang po dito natatapos to. Tomorrow, we will be having prayer meeting, and inaasahan po namin kayo na patuloy po kayong makilagin, makitune in, or makisama po sa amin sa ating pong every night prayer works, and even mga Bible studies po natin. So patuloy po nating i-welcome si Lord sa ating pong pang-araw-araw na, sabi nga ay, broadcast. So I'm again Pastora Shekainah po, at bumabati po kami ng napakagandang gabi po sa buhay ng bawat isa. To God be all the glory, and see you po tomorrow again. God bless.
Click here.
Ilintok mo dito eh.
Click here.
Tiltok mo dyan.
Click here.
Click here.
Click here to subscribe.